I live in a four-bedroom house with three of my close friends. We all study law.
Yeah.
And they run up trees. Yes.
We always create like a fun atmosphere and we all get along quite well. We chill in the kitchen at times and we have movie nights as well, which is one of the best things that we have together, especially when we're stressed over exams. We just watch a movie and just relax.
I look so bad, like, just woken up.
The person that I'm always with is Rebecca. She's also a law student and I live with her. She's on the legal society with me, she's vice president, so we generally meet up with each other all the time. And she's also the person I stayed with in New York on our internship.
Relied upon and subsequently acted upon the statement given by the appellant, which is Billion's instant case.
So what you're going to go for is there's a factual similarity between these cases.
One of the facilities available at the Birmingham City University is the moot courtroom. It's a real life scenario. It's not just a classroom with chairs, it's a proper courtroom and you feel the pressure when you go into these courtrooms. Becoming a president of the Student Legal Society has boosted up my confidence. My role entails kind of delegating roles within the society, making sure that everything goes to plan. We organised a cake sale and that was a huge success and it just brought everyone that studied law together.
So the first thing I'm going to show you is find a legal term.
LexisNexis is an online resource and my role as a student associate is to promote the resource at this university. I go into lectures and promote the brand to students. I give mini demonstrations. The location where we go to hang out and just relax is the library cafe, and that's where we go to have a hot drink in the winter. We sit there and just chill, relaxed, take a deep breath, and then when it's time to study, we go up to the quiet areas and that's where we focus. Studying law is the perfect decision for me. I've loved studying law. I've loved doing legal work experience. It's just a natural instinct.